In this video, it is described an experimental campaign of unreinforced masonry walls tested in diagonal compression.